afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
Hey!
Might give him some
is somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
There's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention. assumption in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Assumption. Assumption.
I just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get paid.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Consul. We recommit through sacrifice. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be born and clean before our our founders and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through being birthed in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother? Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Wipe away the
dead! What do you want?
Let us heal to it! priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware,
a rebel against ignorance,
by the sword,
and a scroll,
and a key.
There's no chance, no luck.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right.